Children often have trouble swallowing pills, especially big pills or tablets. And so do many adults, especially the elderly. But during a public health emergency, you may be notified by federal, state, or local authorities, or a medical doctor, that you and your family may need to take a medicine such as doxycycline. This antibiotic comes in many shapes and colors, but the standard tablet size is 100 milligrams. Follow your doctor's orders or instructions from local public health officials.
You shouldn't take doxycycline if you're allergic to tetracyclines. Doxycycline may have a bitter taste when you crush it, so you may want to mix it with chocolate milk or pudding.
This video will show you five simple steps how to prepare emergency doses of doxycycline and how to mix this medicine with food or drink for children and adults who cannot swallow pills easily. Read the U.S. Food and Drug Administration brochure or other instructions that may accompany this video. First, obtain the supplies you will need. One doxycycline pill, 100 milligrams. A metal teaspoon. The teaspoon is a small spoon, not the large spoon used to eat soup. Two small bowls. And a glass of water. To hide the bitter taste of doxycycline when it's crushed, use one of the following foods or drinks. Milk or chocolate milk, chocolate pudding, or apple juice. These are the supplies you will need to use. Second, crush the pill and mix it with water. Here's how to do that. Put one doxycycline pill in a small bowl. Add 4 full teaspoons of water to the same bowl. Let the pill soak in the water for 5 minutes so the pill will become soft. After 5 minutes, use the back of the metal teaspoon to crush the pill in the water. Continue to crush the pill until no pieces of the pill remain visible. Stir the crushed pill and water mixture until they are well mixed. You have now made the doxycycline and water mixture. Third, determine the correct dosage, then add food to the mixture to make it taste better. To determine the correct dosage for a child, weigh your child first. Find your child's weight on the left side of the chart in the FDA brochure or instruction sheet. Next, look at the middle column of the chart to find the correct amount of the doxycycline and water mixture that you should add to food or drink. The right column of the chart shows you how many teaspoons to give your child for one dose. Add the right amount of the doxycycline and water mixture to the second bowl. It's better to give a little more of the medicine than not enough. For adults, or any child that weighs 89 pounds or more, use the entire mixture of 4 teaspoons. Add at least 3 teaspoons of milk, or chocolate milk, or chocolate pudding, or apple juice to the second bowl. If you use apple juice, you should also add 4 teaspoons of sugar to the second bowl. Stir well, so the medicine is mixed with the food or drink. Swallow all of the medicine and food mixture in the second bowl. This is one dose. Each child or adult should take one dose each morning and one dose each night, as long as directed by your doctor or public health officials. Fifth, store any leftover food, drink, and medicine mixture. If you have any leftover doxycycline and water mixture in the first bowl, you can keep it for the next dose. Store the mixture in a covered bowl or cup. Label and date the container. Keep the mixture in a safe place out of the reach of children. You can store the doxycycline in water mixture at room temperature for up to 24 hours. Throw away any unused mixture after 24 hours and make a new batch before the next dose is scheduled. Remember to follow your doctor's orders or any instructions from public health officials.
Do not take doxycycline if you're allergic to tetracyclines. You should contact your doctor or get emergency medical help if you experience any signs of an allergic reaction, such as hives, difficulty breathing, or any swelling of the face, lips, tongue, or throat. Doxycycline may cause diarrhea, skin reaction, or sensitivity to the sun, loss of appetite, nausea, or vomiting. Birth control pills may not work as well if you're taking doxycycline.
If you or your child has any adverse reaction to the medicine, contact your doctor or the U.S. Food and Drug Administration's MedWatch program by visiting this website or calling 1-800-FDA-1088. That's 1-800-FDA-1088. For more information, email the Fort Bend County Health and Human Services Department or call 281-238-3233 during regular business hours. That's 281-238-3233.